I became so panicky in the Governor General's office. He threatened me with a fine. With exile. I don't know how it happened. But I ended up telling them the address of the secret printing press. And of Tirovsky. And all of them will be picked up today. All of them. Taken away.